Do Cat 6 cables work with Cat 5? When clients are upgrading their technology and consequently their network infrastructure, we are commonly asked, do Cat 6 cables work with Cat 5? This, however, depends on whether the question is with regards to a physical or technical situation. Physically, all Cat 5e, Cat 6 and Cat 6a elements will fit into the other's cabling hardware. What makes up a data cabling link and infrastructure? The overall link of a computer cable consists of the following. 1. A patch panel that is housed within the data cabling cabinet. 2. The actual computer cabling from the cabinet to the user hardware. PCs. Telephones. Wi-Fi. Printers. Audio-visual. 3. The computer cabling modules at the user end, where the cabling terminates. 4. Computer cabling patch leads at the user and cabinet end. The cables that connect from the modules to the PCs, telephones, etc. The cables that connect from the patch panel to the data switch or router. Therefore, regardless if you have any of those elements in Cat 5e, Cat 6 or Cat 6a, they will all have the same termination panels and outlets as standard. This standard is referred to as an RJ45. Furthermore, elements of Cat 7 and Cat 8 cabling can work with the lower categories, but they have additional terminals in their connectors that don't match with Cat 5e, Cat 6, and Cat 6a for the overall solution. Data cabling and its rating at the weakest point. The problem is that in any computer cabling network, the overall performance of the data cabling system is only as good as its weakest part. Therefore, if there is a Cat 5 element anywhere in the infrastructure, the overall system will be rated as Cat 5. Therefore, looking at the overall computer cabling link elements, you can have the following as an example. Cat 6 patch panels. Infrastructure of Cat 6 cable. Cat 6 modules. Cat 5e patch leads. In this scenario, the overall link would work and fit together. However, the overall link rating would only be Cat 5e, even though 75% of the components are Cat 6 cable and connectors. Furthermore, the same would apply in any combination of mixing those elements between Cat 5e and Cat 6. It would always be rated in the lower category. In addition, this is the same for mixing Cat 5e, Cat 6, Cat 6a, Cat 7, and Cat 8. It always reduces to its weakest component. Where do we commonly see this situation? The most common situation where this is seen is exactly as in the example above. A client will install a higher grade overall cabling system, i.e. Cat 6A, and then either unknowingly buy a lesser grade patch lead, i.e. Cat 6, to save money, and higher cost overall cabling network to a lower alternative. The opposite can also occur where clients buy Cat 6 patch leads to use on their Cat 5E network, which is an unnecessary cost as it doesn't improve the overall performance. Unfortunately, it is also at times seen where installations are undertaken where the panels and modules are Cat 6. This is because they can be seen by the client. However, the installer has used Cat 5e cable to link it all together and thereby saving cost on the cable without the client's knowledge. Unless the client knows what to look for, it's hard to tell what is a Cat 5e and what is a Cat 6 cable from a quick look. What is the difference between the different computer cabling categories? The overall choice of IT cabling infrastructure will depend on connection speed requirements, 1 gigabit, 10 gigabits, etc. Existing infrastructure. Building construction and space. Cat 6A requires a larger amount of trunking and space to install, for example. Budget, cost. In the first instance, the decision should be based on the connection requirements you require. There is no point in having 10 gigabit connection requirements for your PCs and then installing Cat 5e as it will never work. The other elements then come into place to design and implement the correct system to match the building and budget. Data cabling comparison chart. Do Cat 6 cables work with Cat 5 summary? In summary, the answers to the question are: 1. Yes, Cat 5 and Cat 6 will work together, as will Cat 6A, Cat 7, etc. 2. However, no, they won't work to the expected standard, as the higher grade elements are always reduced to the lower elements. We are always happy to advise and take a look at existing data cabling installations when considering an upgrade. We can then outline what can be retained and what is required to upgrade. Therefore, combining the design into an overall proposal and quotation. For further assistance or a free survey, please email or call on the details below, and click like and subscribe if you have enjoyed this video.